Welcome to Home Beer Brewery. Happy Homebrew Wednesday, everyone. Today it's Homebrew Wednesday, episode 29. And I'm giving you a short update about my brews that I'm doing the last weeks. This is the Glens Pilsner, that's an all grain brew that I did 1 week back. It's still fermenting at 21 degrees. I don't have a lot of airlock activity anymore, so I think I'm going to transfer it into the secondary this weekend. And in this fermenter, yesterday I made hard apple cider. This fermenter contains the apple juice with the cider yeast, and it's fermenting great. But I have a little bit of an issue with the airlock. I know it's fermenting really great. There's a lot of foam on the top, and I can see the CO2 bubbles rising from the bottom to the surface, and I will show you that later in a closer look. I think the airlock doesn't fit nicely into the lid. I don't know what's going on, but I will find it out later. I will give you a closer look about the fermentation. At this camera angle, you can see there is a lot of foam on the apple juice. So that's some kind of sign of fermentation, isn't it? And I will give you a closer look inside, one moment. There we go. You can see there's a lot of foam, and you saw a little bit of bubbling over there. So that's going great. But I think the airlock doesn't fit nice and tight in a lid. It's also a weak, thin lid. So I think that is the problem. Some people asked me to make a video about my kegerator. So here it is. This is my kegerator. I can fit 3 kegs in it. But today I have 2. In keg number 2, I have the Thomas Cooper's Irish Stout. And the date of kegging the beer. And keg number 3 is the Weizen that I made a couple of weeks back. There's also a video available on that brew. Keg number 3. Last Sunday I kegged the Weizen, and it's this one. And this one is containing the Thomas Cooper's Irish Stout. You can see in the line there's the Irish Stout. And I have some other bottles. This one is the hard apple cider, crystal clear. This one is carbonated with some prime sugar. And this one's the glass ones are without. Again, crystal clear. That's very nice. A couple of other brews. There's my yeast. So there will be a keg more in about 2 weeks, but I'm afraid this one is then already empty again. Tasty stuff. So this was a short video about my kegerator. So tonight I'm hanging out with my 2 fermenters, and of course with my Thomas Cooper's Irish Stout. I'm going to watch some European soccer. Germany, Holland, that's going to be really nice. I'm waiting the whole day for that. There was a short Homebrew Wednesday video again, nothing to brew, but I have already a lot. So I suppose I have to watch some Homebrew Wednesday videos, and that's what I'm going to do. Uploading this video on YouTube, and I wish everybody a happy Homebrew Wednesday. Cheers, and don't forget, nothing is better than a good homebrew. You can also follow me on Facebook. Just search on Home Beer Brewery. Cheers, everybody. Bye.